everybody. My name is Chris Henderson West, and I'm running for SGA Executive President as a write-in campaign. So, to enact change, you must work from the inside out, keyword being work. I'm running not as just a ballot candidate because it's harder or whatnot, or it's not as a ballot candidate because it's not easy or whatever, but because people already don't know about SGA, and if through my campaign I can help promote SGA at the same time to the point where people say, SGA exists and this person is my president, then it's more of a way for people to come and interact with us because we are fostering that relationship between those people and our constituents so that they feel comfortable with bringing their issues and concerns. Is it effective in terms of winning? It may or may not be, but that's not my goal. My goal is to make sure people know who the president is. It's my job. It's my goal to make sure people know that they have an SGA.
I'm Jess Guida, and I am running, as Lizzie said, to be the Student Government Association Executive President for the 2018-2019 academic year. Yeah, sure. So it's definitely not, there's no easy fix. There's no, like, one right thing we're not doing. I've been lucky enough to have conversations with the Board of Trustees over the past couple of years. And I think it's about doing all that we can, whether that's in multiple different ways, to try and get a message across. And I think that we've been identifying, as you saw in joint session today, the messages that aren't getting across to students and the ones they want to hear about. And I think that this executive board has made great strides in something like the student financial forums that Ian Mann brought about this year. Doing more events like that, just making the effort to get that information out to students is the first step in that process. I think that it's about promoting the organization. I would like to start with new students, especially when they first come into the college. I think something may have gotten lost in translation this year, so we did not see a lot of new students joining, which usually, in my experience, has happened. So I think starting there, starting with new students, promoting it, actually getting the information out to what it is.